Good afternoon, everyone. It's Thursday, July 15th. I'm Julie Luck. Here's a look at what's coming up later on the Fox 8 o'clock news. A plane goes down in North Myrtle Beach with a family from North Carolina on board. What caused the crash that killed a husband, wife, and their granddaughter? And beware at the nail salon. Why doctors say getting a mani and pedi could cause cancer? And the list of the 50 fattiest foods in each state is released. Find out what's the greasiest treat in North Carolina. The new at 6, new information about a crash that killed two people involving a state trooper in Jamestown. Why one witness says the trooper story doesn't make sense. Those stories and more coming up at 5 and 6, including when the threat of thunderstorms returns this week. We'll see you at 5 and 6.